What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We're playing URF. We're playing as Gnar in URF. In the Rift. In League of Legends. Gonna do an attack speed build. Just gonna attack super fast as Gnar. Get my boomerang first, because it gives me a little bit of extra range. Pokey pokes. We can catch it and it cools down faster. We are running lethal tempo, triumph, legend alacrity, last stand, conditioning, and overgrowth. We're throwing a boomerang at a catfish. Got him. Never suspected that Tom Ken should be first blood. It's curious. Okay, we got him too. Okay, if we get him in a stun lock, I mean, we got Morgana and Lux, so it's just kind of over for him if they get caught. Oh, one of those. Got him again. Man, this is oppressive. Alright. First item will probably be a Wit's End. Well, it'll probably be a Kraken Slayer. Oh, that's cool. I can go back. It's who I go by. I'll figure this out eventually. I'm on my way. Oh man. Getting behind on experience because we didn't exactly call our lanes. Oh, that's not good. Okay, now we got our jump. I think we got her. Nice. Gonna farm up now. An enemy has been slain. I'm about to transform. I don't have my ultimate yet. Still hit her. Oh man, the Yumi got me with ignite. Yumi has ignite. It's gross. But Kog'Maw got a double kill, so that's great. Good job, Kog'Maw. Where are you at? There we go. Right, we can farm a lot more effectively with our, what is it, Noon Quiver? Does extra damage to minions. Start upgrading our W. Uh-oh, don't want to do that. Why would you jump right into the middle of a mini wave? Okay, we got her flash. You have slain an enemy. Got another kill.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree.
I think we get a plating here too. Nice.
Our attack speed is pretty fast already. Shoo! We're lagging it out. Oh ho! For rocks at the cat. Oh. Oh, I got hit by two of them. No, I gotta leave. Alright, we got a Kraken Slayer. Now we're gonna get a Blade of the Ruined King next. Chase is on. Just gonna back up. I don't want to get caught by these skill shots. Okay, Kog'Maw's jumping in. Nice. Oh, I got big. I was waiting for it. I was hoping that my passive would catch up and save me there. An enemy has been slain. Just gonna get this plating and dip out, I think. Well, Cosmo's coming in. At least I'm gonna dip out though. Going back. Wait for that minion wave to catch up to our turret. Stack up on it for our passive. And we're gonna jump on that Zeri again. Ow. Actually hurt quite a bit, so I'm going back again. God damn it. Yeah, I never got hit by that before. That thing hurts. Alright, we're pretty close to getting our passive off, but we're gonna recall real quick. Get this Blade of the Ruined King. Here. Oh wow, she did a lot of damage. They're popping off quite a bit. Alright, I thought I could do more than that, so all she has is a Titanic Hydra too. That's crazy. Maybe I'll get a Titanic Hydra. Killing double kill. Enemy rampage. Dang, Kog'Maw, can you stop feeding, dude? Enemies stole Void Grubs? That sucks. Got wards in our bushes. Can we get more poke on them before we engage this time? Jump on her now. Damn it, dude. I can't get close. She does so much damage.
Rampage.
Agumon's gotta stop feeding, dude. Big bounty finally claimed off of Ziri. Probably just build armor after this. Probably too late to buy a heart steel, huh? Just gonna keep Riri pushing bottom lane. Okay, we can fight Nasus, so that's good. Probably gonna get these wolves.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
They're gone. Okay, we got Ocean Drake. Spiders. Alright. So Zeri's being annoying. Let's give her some trouble and get a thorn mail. She's probably gonna take this before we get there. Give it to me! I am Gnar! Well, that worked. Very nice. Okay. Let's see if we can jump up here and get this guy. No, he feared me. Got him. Aww. Dang. Why'd that turret have to hit me so hard? Okay, we're pushing top. Pushing top. Ooh, they are defending super hard, so probably push this in. We've also got minions on their inner turrets. They should really not take this so lightly. But Ziri's is in it for the kills, so let's see if we can keep her kind of busy. Probably not. I think she's gone. Oh, she's over here. Way, I'm gonna turn right here. Oh god. Okay, they are all out of range of my attacks, so that sucks. Dragon's up, so I guess we're gonna get that while they get Baron. Now you got this. I'm sorry. I did not get it. There's too many. Maybe I get Iceborne Gauntlet. I think I get Iceborne Gauntlet. And that'll slow her down a bit too. Look at this wave real quick. I don't think I can get anything over here.
Enemy triple kill. All dead. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
I'm gonna lose my stuff. Love to fight Nasus, but we're losing our base. Oh, I can't move at all, dude. That wasn't good at all. Killed their tanks, though. Back up. Back up. Somebody in bottom lane. That was a lot of magic damage. I don't know if that's a great idea. There she is. She's trying to get the dragon.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I'm gonna respond to the top. No, don't start attacking that shit.
Enemy double kill.
Fucking fear! Ah, get bent, dude. boyfriend.
Enemy killing spree.
I will crush both of you. It's a couple. Just need to get this Jack show first. That I wasn't using. Jackass. Man, this is a good build. Got a lot of damage, and I'm super tanky. Come on! This guy, I can't believe this guy. I'm just gonna end this game. Pretty bored of it, and it's starting to get a little too personal, so. Just gonna wrap this up. I don't really care about dragon. I'm just gonna push whatever lane is not being defended.
Shut down.
They can go get dragon. This wave, and I'm gonna recall and head to the bottom. Right. Push this, recall, go back to top. Defend against Leary, I guess. Spawning these guys.
Insane.
following me, so I'm just gonna go back. Time to respond to bottom lane.
An ally has been slain.
Go to mid lane. Yeah, Lux does damage. Has been slain. We'll just push this since they're not paying attention. Sitting with my lethal tempo. Come on. I'm not fighting both of you. Don't be ridiculous.
All that.
This is so annoying, dude. He had to escape Ziri. Let's try this instead. And get rid of that and we'll get this. And that should be good. What a waste. Guess they had to use it. Time for big hits. Come on guys, hit Ziri. I'm out here tanking for you. Kill her! Jeez. God, we end here. A game. Way more drawn out than it needed to be. Oh my god, look at his attack speed. Five, 47, 5 attack speed, my guy. Good game.